Hi everyone, this is Hanya, and this is lesson two of our Pashto alphabets. And last time we stopped at te, and now we're gonna start at se. So let's get started. Se, sour. Jim, juare. Che, charg. He, hak. He, khatakai. Now we're going to use all these words in sentences. So let's get started. Sawar da pusarli dwayama miashta. And that translated is sawar is spring's second month. And the next one is juare pagab kiproti. And juare pagab kiproti translated is the corn is on the plate. So the next one is haga charg skule ranglare. And that's translated is this chicken has a very pretty color. And the next one is talim the har insan haqte. And that translated is education is every person's right. And the last one is khatakai der khorde. And that translated is a cantaloupe is very sweet. So now I'm going to say these letters again. And yeah, so this is se, this is jim, this is che, and this is he, and this is he. So make sure you guys practice on these a lot, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.